Want to know which Master in Business Analytics program will get you the highest salary in 2025? Let's break it down in 60 seconds for you. So we are talking about the top MSBA salaries. MIT Sloan, that is 1.16 to 1.41 crore in Google, McKinsey, Tesla, which higher here? Next is Columbia, 1.08 to 1.33 crore in Wall Street, consulting and big dollar companies. Next is UCLA Anderson, 1.04 to 1.25 crore rupees in Amazon, hedge funds, which love these grads. Next is CMU Tepper, 1 to 1.2 crore in AI and machine learning, which is the focus. Next is UT Austin Mecoms, that goes up to 1.11 CR from 91 lakhs in big tech and consulting pipeline. Best outside the US, HEC Paris, 67 lakhs to 1.08 crore in finance and luxury. Next is Imperial College, 52 lakhs to 89 lakhs. London, the hub data. NUS Singapore, 55 to 80 lakhs. Booming tech and finance scene exists here. So want the highest salary? Target top schools, master Python and machine language, and start networking now. So which MSBA program do you think is the best for you? Drop it in the comment and let us know. Follow for more career insights.